It's a good day. It's a little windy and cold, but it's a good day. In this case, we want to use the winds to produce energy. This new technologies could drive actually a lot of job growth and a lot of economical growth, and do this through research innovation and training of the next generation of workforce.
Up top. Nice. So this is a hub. Okay. So
this site's exciting to me. I think wind can be exploited a lot more than it currently is, and in order to figure that out, how to do that, we need facilities like this one to learn how to make it work better.
I love the idea of it hearing right here in Minnesota, and it's right close to my house. I only live a couple miles away. I saw it like being built and stuff. Oh, it was amazing. All of a sudden it was just on and spinning, and you can tell that it's going to be a great thing for our future.
The consortium was established in 2010 with a grant from the U.S. Department of Energy and American Recovery and Reinvestment Act. And the objective was to get university and industry researchers together to do cutting-edge research to help the nation reach the goal of getting 20% of our electricity from wind power by the year 2030.
The goal with Umore Park is to develop a community defined by education, health, wellness, and energy innovation. We have faculty and students from many disciplines associated with this project: civil, mechanical, electrical, and aerospace engineering.
And now we're looking forward to moving to the next phase to really help the U.S. wind industry move forward.